Jake is too much of a handful, even for Glenn. I don't know if it's because Glenn lacks the money or the cojones. Well, maybe both. Either way, it works out for us. Even I would find it hard going if someone attacks us with a brawler like Jake tagging along for the ride. Jake seems a little reluctant to fight here, so let's just take care of Glenn and walk away.